brother. We ride motorcycles together. I mean, he just was always a cool big brother to me. We never had any problems before this. Like, no arguments, no nothing. Like, you know, when I became of age, 18, 19 years old, he used to let me come to his house and bring my girls over there and drive his car. Just a cool big brother. You know what I'm saying? It was, that's all it was. Like, I couldn't, like, I can't believe that I'm here now for this. You know what I'm saying? Because we never had any problems.
Okay, sir. How do you characterize you and your brother's relationship?
In the beginning, it was a very rocky relationship. We have the same father, different moms. And I remember the first time I met him, it was at an AA meeting that his mom was attending and my mom was attending. And my father was, you know, the song Popular as a Rolling Stone. He was back and forth in between his mom and my mom. So they didn't always have the best relationship dealing with the same man. But once they got over that, you know, that tension, me and him became so, you know, we have always, like, done, not favors, but me being a big brother, him being a little brother, he's...
How old are you?
I'm 34.
I'm 34. Okay, 10 years.
Yeah, and it's a whole bunch of us, my dad, yeah. So, he has 7.
That we know about 7?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I think we're around, like, probably, like, 11 or 12, maybe. I mean, he's talking about my brothers and stuff that we have.
That's
because
they always remember you.
Getting full, huh? You know you're getting full.
Getting back to it, me and my brother, it was a very hard time in my life, Judge. I got into a motorcycle accident.
At what age?
That was in 2015 going into 2016.
Okay.
Yeah. And my leg got ripped off, so they had to put metal plates and rods in my legs, and they actually wanted to take my leg because they didn't think that
just
I would be able chewing to take
on head juice.
Surgeries. My mom's a recovering addict. She's been a
head juice
22 years and she's an ordained minister. She was like, well, I'm a hired guy. Rush my son all them surgeries. We gonna get through it. And at that time, when my leg got ripped off the motorcycle accident, I got addicted to Percocet 10s, which my stepfather is also a recovering addict, and he's seen me, you know, going through addiction with the pills, and he caught me.
Now, let me ask you this. You went beyond the time that you were to take the pills, because I think the addiction sets in about 2 weeks afterwards.
Well, my mom and my dad, they let me have free range on my pill bottles, but I started abusing the pill bottles, and my stepfather, who's a
gotta get out the way.
Now, a drug counselor, he's seen me
because of wifey.
You know, like, on the pill
bottle.
Bye. Wife is saying bye to her friend. She just put me back.
She's my friend too.
Told me you should go beyond 14 days. And I had him for surgery.
Hi.
Just had him for my back surgery, and was scared to death. Because
that's all you
hear. He didn't
get
the opioid. I did him for had a 12-day supply. Did him.
Sleeping.
One every 4 hours around the clock, because I had just come out of surgery and did that for 3 days. Now, like I did the other part, where does the high come in? I never get high off of this stuff.
Well, she really likes that camera.
You used to give me my good last surgery I had. No,
mommy, if we get another one since that's not brown here, I'll be named with Jessica.
Taking the rest of those crickets that she didn't eat out of there, put them back. I need to come up with a feeding system for her and stop feeding her in her enclosure. I'm going to figure that all out. If you have any ideas, let me know.
Okay.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye to my reptile room.
Something else, maybe.